Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Indian Yoga Krishna. I'm Yoga Guru Krishna. So guys, today we are also going to learn a balancing pose, yoga for balance, yoga for focus. So if you're looking for a good body balance or looking for good focus yoga, then you should watch it. And also this improve your heart condition. So please don't skip any part, just watch from start to end. So what we are learning today, I'll tell you, but before that, I want to request you, please, if you are new here, you're watching first time video on my channel, then please subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon so you'll get more video updates every day. Now let's talk about what we are learning today. Today we are learning, that's called Bakasana, or in English you say crow pose, or there's another name, say crane pose. So how we do it, let's learn first and then we talk about all the benefits later. So first, how we go in this position. So first you just sit. I'll show you from the both sides, one from side and one from the front side. So this one is side. First sit on your toe like this and put your hands in between your thighs or your knee, and then just sit like this. Go only on toes and try to put your hands in between your this part, from your head to your waist between, so you will balance this one here, and then a little bit more lift and put your knee to around your elbow, and then lift your legs and hold this position for some seconds, like maybe 7 to 10 seconds, and then slowly breathe out and come. So this one you saw from side. Now let's see from front. So first, see, you're sitting on toe, put your hands in between your legs like this, and then lift just a little bit, get up and put your hands on your elbow, and then lift and hold this position for 7 to 10 seconds, or you can do breathe normal, or you can breathe in and hold, and then down. So that's how we do Bakasana or crow or crane pose. So how many times you should do? For starting, do it 3 times, that's enough, because it's putting so much pressure, especially on your wrist. So if you have weak wrist, then I just, you know, mentioned you should just, you know, do at least 2-3 times, and that's it. And now the benefit. The first, this give you a good focus, improve your focus power, because if you lose your focus for some seconds, you lose your balance. So it's a good for focus. And also you know, learn how to balance your body, you learn how to use your body muscles. So by doing this one, you get to know your body muscles, which part you should use to hold this position, where to put your body weight so you can be in that position. So it's all about knowing your body muscles. Next, talking about the physical benefit, you'll get a good strengthening to your wrist, your arms, your bicep and your shoulder muscles. Also improve your your heart muscles. So if you have weak heart, you should do it for starting, do it very for few seconds, you just hold this one, and after your heart improve, then you can go for the longer time, maybe starting you do it from 3 to 4 seconds, then you can go for 10 seconds. And also it's a good for improvement your digestive system, good for your core muscle strengthening. Next, it's also clear your body's nerve. There is 72,210 nerves in your body, so this one is kind of clean every nerve. So that's all about the benefit. Now let's talk about who should not do it. First, who is having elbow issue, wrist issue, they should avoid it. And who's having high BP issue, they should avoid it. And rest they can do it, but still if they are, you know, someone is, you know, taking any medication or anything, they just, you know, ask the doctor or anyone, and if they suggest you can okay for this one, then you can go for it, otherwise just avoid it. And now, if you find this video useful, and if you, you know, like to share, then I really appreciate that you can suggest, you know, share this video to everyone, and subscribe this channel, and ask your friends to also to subscribe. And if you have any issue regarding your health, then please, you know, mention comment section, because I'm going to make a series very soon to particular on the problem in the one issue, one disease. And then there is some yoga poses, including like 5 to 10 yoga poses, include for only for one issue. So you just mention that, and then I'll keep in mind that, and I'll make video on that too. So that's all about today. Tomorrow also we're going to learn something new. So till then, bye bye. Have a good day. Thank you.